So today is one of those days that it didn't really end up the way I kind of thought it would, because last night I got a call from a friend, Guy. I think he's been on the vlog before. He works at Wally, and he's like, I have to go to Saint-Tropez to check out a Wally over there, and you want to come? And I'm like, yeah, sure. And then when I found out we're going by boat, I figured it was an even better plan to join, because who doesn't want to spend a day like this on a boat? Hola! I was just saying, this day is turning out to be better than I had planned. I mean, I love Wally's, but if it's not a Wally, oh, we have a Wally shirt at least. Well, if it's not a Wally, then I love this thing. Did we do a vlog on this during the Grand Prix?
We did.
I think we did.
Yeah.
You guys remember this one?
Is the boat.
What's what you got, Key?
I love this thing. So retro and cool.
Oh, yeah.
So how far is Saint-Tropez from here?
An hour and a half.
Brilliant. When you have a boat that's a little older, it's always a bit of an adventure. But I was saying, when you have a vlog, either way, either it's good, or if it's bad, it's interesting. Yeah, I'm ready. The typical car shot is not being used in a boat. That's my kind of boat.
Started like a tour.
That is about the coolest looking boat I have ever seen in real life. Like, seriously? That's why Luca is my idol. I mean, look at that thing. Oh! In Saint-Tropez, do we have a Wally parking? That is just awesome. Look at this. That was about as good as a day can start.
Absolutely.
And the fact that you're much nicer than the Richard and lets me drive. I actually kind of almost drove the whole way.
Yeah.
An hour and a half, Monaco to Saint-Tropez.
I would say.
Yeah, it was nice. I'm gaining experience. This is what I should be doing, but since I'm busy vlogging, you know, I'm like a kid in a candy shop. I felt adventurous. So this is the Wally Tender, 45 feet.
All of them are.
In Sweden. This
17 years old.
Oh yeah, that's the first one?
Yeah.
And this is the one you built, right?
Yep, Shady Lady.
Shady Lady. This thing, 60 knots? So it turns out we got a little bit of a bonus here in Saint-Tropez. We're gonna take out Shady Lady, the Wally that Guy built, to just see what she looks like in the sea, which is never a bad thing. That is not what I had planned for the day yesterday before you called. I don't think it's bad being a former skier slash YouTuber if your job is to go to Saint-Tropez and drive boats like that and then go home with this. It's not bad.
She starts.
She starts like a charm. So I guess there's been a lot of boats in the vlogs lately, but I hope that's better than me sitting on the computer working. I should be working, but this is kind of a little bit more fun. So I prioritized going here. And now I need a boat that does 60 knots, because now I've experienced the 60 knot volley, and that's way cooler than anything else. Ciao, ciao! But at the end of the day, it doesn't matter if you're on an inflatable swan on the ocean or a boat. It's just being on the ocean that's the absolute best part. So now that our tough business here is complete and we're exhausted from all the hard work, we're gonna head back towards Monaco.
You should be driving though.
Yeah, I was doing well on the driving side of things. See, Ricardo, you can trust me. You never trust me, ever. I'm gonna show you one day, Ricardo, I'm gonna be the best captain the world's ever seen.
Which?
Am I taking over already?
Oh, yes, you are.
Oh, you're totally giving me the...
I'll hold the camera there.
The responsibility in the port.
Look at that. He can do it.
I thought it was important to show that I'm not just like doing nothing. I'm actually like increasing speed a little. Checking everything here, it looks good. You have, you feel so cold. 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 You have.
And we made it back to Monaco! And I did not sink the boat.
Well done.
I have now, I'd say 9,000% more captain time than before today. And if you're wondering if I have a license, I totally do. Is it leaving?
Looks like it.
Apparently I'm gonna work on my captain skills now.
Near the Wally, so if you...
yeah, let's get really far away from the Wally. Is it this one or the next one?
The next one.
See, no problem. Monaco's a great port to practice on because it's a lot of cushions aside.
You're brave letting me
I figure if you hit something, at least it'll be fun to watch.
It'd be a great vlog.
And if I hit something, make sure to hit something expensive so it's a better vlog title wise. Yun crashing into Wally in Monaco port.
Look, she made it in. I parked her all myself.
Well done, Yun. No mishaps?
No problem. No, one step at a time. Today was a great training day. Richard, that's what I've been trying to get you to do all summer, but you just... Maybe Yanni's just has zero trust in me. But before we leave this port, there's one thing we gotta do. This is probably the most insane floating thing I have ever seen. Oh. I'm kind of speechless. I don't have much to say except that I love this thing. But this is gonna be it. No more boats for today, in today's vlog. I think there's been enough boats. But I thought Poker Face is a good one to end on.
Yep.
Now I need a...
Shower.
A shower. Thanks a million.
Awesome.
More fun things to come as soon as I shower. If Benny was here, there'd be... Whoa! Wow. Actually, let's see what Benny would say on this thing.
Whoa!
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 Whoa! Whoa!
Okay, I don't think your vlog can be better than this. We are in Salt Lake City, so we are gonna end your vlog now. Should we?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Ciao!
Ciao from Salt Lake City, Utah!